It has a pretty long loading time compared to the PS4 version. Thank you.